girl was actually, you know, the girl in the video and 13, I still say, so what? She consented. She wanted to do it. She did it. Okay?
How'd y'all come to Garland?
I decided to go hit a lick, you know what I'm saying? And shit, one of the best spots is Garland, because that's where all the rich white folks stay at, you know what I'm saying? So shit, we got caught a motherfucker slipping, shit, and popped his bitch ass, and that's what it is.
You saw him walking, were they walking towards their car?
See, this is what happened. You know what I'm saying? Downtown Dallas chilling, you know what I'm saying? And shit, before the train stopped running, shit, I told my cousin, like, shit, man, let's hop on the train, you know what I'm saying, go to downtown Garland, you know what I'm saying, so, shit, we gotta make something happen, because if we get out there and get stuck, you know what I'm saying, nigga, that's a long-ass walk back, you know what I'm saying, so, shit, I had this little pistol, or whatever, so, shit, went out there, got off the train, you know what I'm saying, just walking around and shit, seen them coming out the studio, chopped it up with them, you know what I'm saying, asked them for a cigarette, shit, and shot that bitch ass. What it is. Hopped in that shit and rolled up.
First time you shot somebody? Did you know you knew they was dead?
Yeah, I made sure they was dead. And like, shit, I just blanked out. You know what I'm saying? I, shit, you know, I blanked the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? And I just went in that mode. Like, shit, I don't know what the fuck it was. I just blanked the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? And shot him. Shit, he like stumbled back. Shot the driver, he hit the ground, you know what I'm saying, but he like leaned up like he was finna try to get back up, so I shot him in the head, shit, then his homeboy, I shot his ass again, you know what I'm saying, but he was trying to run off and shit, but I knew he was gonna die anyway, but just to make sure, pop, pop, shot his bitch ass like, you know what I'm saying, twice in the head or whatever, me and my Kim folks ran their pockets, you know what I'm saying, he jumped in the driver's seat, I jumped on past the side, and we dipped out.
You wasn't worried about getting caught later?
Got nothing to live for.
Why you say that, brother?
Because I don't. I don't even know why the fuck I was born in the first place.
Why you say that?
I know you was crying though.
You know you're probably looking at capital murder.
Yeah. Two counts.
What do you want?
I don't want life.
You don't want life?
Pick one. If they don't, I will.
What do you want to say to the families of the two men you killed?
Fuck. Straight up.
Can you tell me about your past that makes you feel like you do now about life?
Look me in my eyes and tell me what you see.